Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Since the working principles of all devices are the same, if you write your problems and thoughts about all brands and models in the comments, we will solve the problem immediately. You should also see the positive comments in our other videos. In all of our repair processes, we repaired our device very easily and cost-free, and you can fix your faults by following the steps I have done. Friends, before seeing our third stage repair topic, I will tell you a brief summary of the first two stages we did. Friends who do not watch, please watch and apply those videos. As of now, I am trying to turn on the device. First of all, we made the electrical connection. We connected with the adapter, and when we press the power button of the device, it still does not turn on. Of course, we will not give up. I recommend you to subscribe and browse our other useful videos. I would be very happy if you recommend my channel to your friends. Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods. By following the steps I did in my video, we can fix your faulty device in a short time and solve your problems by going step by step. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. Step for our viewers who could not get results from this method. Our friends who did not get results again, write in the comments, I can help.
Our friends who did not get results from this method.
And the result is a very happy development. You should definitely try it. We got very good feedback in our previous videos. Write your result in the comments and we will reply. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.